Choi looking for the 5-0 sweep. And he'll get it. 5-0, and Choi gets Manius off target touch. 13 seconds remaining. Point goes to Liu. And so does the bout. And once again, the match is even as Harvard wins two of the three foil bouts. And it's 3-3 between the Crimson and the wall. Ryu defends the right foot. Terrific defenses from each. Hansen, that left heel for a moment was nearly off the strip.